I'm digging this hole for a willow tree, and I come across this gopher trail, and one part of it goes in the food forest, and the other goes into the chicken run. Goes out in there. So this could be their highway, and I'm gonna put some juicy fruit in there later. I'll bring the tree over here. Hey, quit. And I got two juicy fruits. I'm gonna put one in there and then one in there. So if one comes this way or if one comes that way, they'll get my juicy fruit. But I won't put it in there until I'm ready to cover it up, because a tiger is interested in it for some reason. I don't think he'll like chewing gum. I'm glad to find this, their tunnel, because sometimes they got a little highway tunnel coming in, and they're probably coming in from the next door, and they probably got a tunnel coming through there somewhere. So I gotta go get my willow. I'm thinking about cutting this willow out instead of cutting it down for mulch. Taking it over there and planting it. I like the size of it. It'd be a nice sun break in the summer. So I'm gonna dig that up. I got my willows done. I got a line of willows through here, and what this is for, a windbreak, and when the sun comes over, it'll cool the garden, and we get high winds from the south. So this will help a little. They might not help right now because they're little, but they will when they get big. Like that one. I like them as a bush to be a windbreaker. Bill wants to take this one out because it's in the walkway. I got sidetracked. She's got to check everything out. But anyway, I want to keep this for a while. I might take some of it out if it gets the walkway too crowded, but now I got a layer of manure on it, and I'm getting ready to put leaves on it, try to hold the moisture in. I'm glad I didn't chop these down for mulch. I just moved a bunch of them. I still got a bunch out there in the food forest. Bill's raking the wood chips on it. I think this is going to make it nice little alleyway one day. Be nice and shady and cool. We had a bunch of wood chips right there, but when the chickens get in here, they might knock it all out. Well, we decided to water it. Maybe the chickens won't scatter everything so bad. So thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Bye.